you mad for? I don't really understand what you mad for. Why you mad, ho? Why you mad, ho? So when I walk into the room and they know that I am the man they've been looking for all damn night. Why you mad, ho? Listen, it ain't my fault that these bitches like to fuck me. Mm-mm. It ain't my fault that you find it disgusting. Yeah, I know the real truth is that you mad. Cause if a bitch you wanna fuck, nigga, I done smashed. I tell every one of these hoes I wiped them bitches. I ain't been a wife to no bitch. Can't been a wife to this nigga. Never on no fucking hoe shit, no gay shit. I can't get back it up without a J clip. 30 on the way, bitch, don't say shit. Shit be fucking floating through this bitch in the sky so high, bitch, it look like a spaceship. Back on it, you better be hooked on some phonics. I'm not the type to be hooked on phonics. More the type to be hooked on this hydroponic that I'm cooking right now. Nigga, what did you want to pop it? Do you want some shit to pop the stove, or you want some shit that a nigga doesn't grow? Either way, I guarantee you can get in my house and get everything you need. Trap house, trap house, trap house. Trap house, trap house, trap house. Portland Avenue selling up some dabs and some fools. Nigga playing with these motherfucking tools outside. Yeah, they cooking crack right across the street. That nigga in the back room, yeah, they call the nigga Mr. Freeze. He got what you need. I got the recipe, and I got the supplier, so I guarantee. You ain't find nothing cold and you ain't find nothing high. Yeah, if you buying niggas from me, who the fuck is just a fly? I might have to try them one time. Cause they ain't got shit a bit from that than I got, yeah. They ain't got shit better than that I got right there, I guarantee. You know how I know, cause I smoked that personally. Yeah, I cooked it up on stove, and then I rolled the bowl, so I knew that, ooh, that's the shit they need. Serve the dope fiends, serve junkies, serve niggas that look like monkeys. Crawled in houses with pumpies and actions. Did it in the city, did it in the country. And then I fucked up and got a job where I travel cross country. Told these whores and mean things so that they let me between them thighs. And I tell them bye. Still remember the look in most of them's eyes, hoping they would see me die, hoping they would not cry for me. When I done these things, I cannot apologize for. There ain't no sense in trying to go back to it now. It happened, it happened, it happened, baby, I'm sorry. And I understand, that's why you don't want me. Find anybody like me. Mm-hmm. That's actually